Good morning, everyone. My van is a disaster. I'm sitting outside of a Lowe's near Augusta, Maine. And I had not shown you or explained any more about the double shelves that I made in the back. Basically, what I did is because I have those swag hooks up in the ceiling, I had those two right there coming down. You can see the orange carabiners. And so I went ahead and I bought two more swag hooks in the back and installed them into the metal, into one of those holes that are not pre-drilled. It's just a hole, about bigger than a dime, smaller than a nickel. So then I bought this really thick white rope and I bought piece of plywood and I put holes in it and made knots, and basically that thing is kind of hanging like a swing, but it does rest on these side trim bars that boards that I have. Then I decided, because I have an ironing board for my camping table, to make another shelf just for that. And so I added more rope and extended it down. The problem that I've had with that so far though, and I will fix it, it's an easy fix, is I had just tied it like that. And what I need to do is actually put a knot above and below the board so that it doesn't shift with extreme hard stops. Not that I do that often, but occasionally. So the goal today is to re-knot and rope that bottom shelf. And also what I'm going to do is, if you can see back there where I've got a bolt coming, two bolts coming out, I'm going to buy a board to go across there. As you can see, I've got the same dealio over there. So I need like about a 5 to 7 inch board by about 64 inches. And I'm going to put that up, and then I'm going to put a curtain rod back there so I can actually have a curtain that just goes across those back windows instead of me always popping up my sun shields. So, messy van right now. There's a before. If I'm successful, I'll show you the after later on. Bye, all.